Rocky Balboa. Who doesn't know the Italian Stallion? He spans 6 movies and more than $1 billion at the box office worldwide. But if you think Rocky's just a simple boxing movie, you're about to have your bell rung. Rocky is a small-time boxer, big-time dreamer, whose life is going nowhere. But then he's chosen at random by the undisputed heavyweight champion Apollo Creed to a title fight. And suddenly, he has the chance to prove that he's not a worthless bum. And he fights for self-respect. This is something we can all relate to at some point. At least I can. There are often times where we feel lost and unworthy. And then an opportunity arises to prove them all wrong and we don't take it. Why? Well, failure can be a scary opponent. Rocky was in a sweat. He was terrified, but he still stepped into that ring. And that's what you gotta learn, is that growth begins at the end of your comfort zone. Believe in yourself. You gotta believe in yourself. Nothing's real unless you believe in who you are. There's a moment in Rocky when he starts to believe in his dream, really believe in it, and that's when everything turns around for him. Now, I know it's just a movie, but these moments happen in real life. You have to be aware of it. You have to challenge it. You have to get your back up off the ropes and listen to your heart. There's an inner power that propels winners, and winners are the one who truly listen to their hearts. In the final film, Rocky delivers one of the most inspirational speeches about life. He tells his son, nobody's gonna hit as hard as life, but it's not about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. It's good to know it's not the knockdown that defines us, but how we get back up and we fight for our goals. And it doesn't matter how this looks to the other people sitting in the bleachers. If it's something you want to do, then you go do it. Put simply, fighters fight. And as the champ says, nobody owes nobody nothing. You owe yourself. Going in one more round when you don't think you can, that makes all the difference in your life. You have the chance to be something better and bigger, become dangerous in a good way. Train harder, inside and out. And then, like Rocky's trainer Mickey is always screaming, you're gonna eat lightning and you're gonna crap thunder.